Well, I'm so happy and excited for this moment. Finally, the day have come here, have come to me. I will meet to Jaden Lieberher from the cast of It, the movie. So Jaden Lieberher will be there in the Comic-Con. So right now I'm here in the Rails train. I don't know how you say it, the people from United States, but this where the train come, where the train pass. So I'm so excited for this moment. Since a lot of time I am learning English, so I will say him, I will tell him some things in English. I don't know. this experience, it will be very, very funny, a lot of fun. I am so happy, so I want that the moment come right now. I am so anxious, so well, see you there, Jaden Lieberher. Meet you right now, Jaden. We are coming to the Obelisco. The Obelisco. What do you think about this event? Oh my gosh! Someday I will travel there! I'm impacted.
Thank you. ¿Están listos para flotar? Señoras y señores, en el escenario de Argentina Comic Con, vamos a recibir con esta ovación a Jaden Lieberman. How will you stay in Buenos Aires?
I love it so far. I haven't got to see too much of it because I've been working, but it's beautiful.
How do you feel when the passion of the Paris?
They're amazing, and they're so, you know, they're incredible.
Thank you, man. Thank you, man. Thank you for love the movie. It was a surprise for you, the success of it.
Yeah, it was a surprise. I think everyone was nervous about whether it would be accepted by the fans of the book and the miniseries, but I'm so thankful for all the people who liked it. Love you too.
Before you make two amazing movies, San Vincent and Midnight Express. How was the experience in the day movies?
Well, they're completely different experiences than it. One, because I was working with older actors, and they're all very experienced, and I guess I learned a lot from them. I mean, I learned a lot. It kind of lived up to those expectations, and that it. And Stephen King was also a fan of the movie that we made, so. I'll try.
So, Tania está feliz. Un aplauso para Tania. So, how did you get the character? How did you get the audition for it?
Well, at first I auditioned for Eddie Casbrack, Jack Dylan Grazer, and who is an amazing Eddie, by the way. But then I auditioned for that first, but then eventually I auditioned for Bill, and it took about 3 auditions, and then I did the chemistry read with probably 20 kid actors and I wasn't sure that I was going to book it at first. Well, I never know if I'm going to book it, but I wasn't very confident in it because there were so many great actors that that were there and going out for it. And, I think a lot of people wanted to be a part of it, so I'm happy.
So, how was the first encounter with The Other Losers?
Sorry?
How was the first encounter
with The Other Losers? It was amazing. The first day, we all say this, but it felt like we had known each other for years, and we were all immediately best friends. And we would spend every minute together, and we would get mad if we didn't have a sleepover or dinner or whatever.
Hola, Comic Con. ¿Cómo andan, muchachos? Bueno, enteré que Jaden está por ahí. Hey, Jaden, how are you, man? And you see all that people, there's like 7,000 rabid fans there. I think you should seriously consider crowd surfing. Jaden se va a tirar al público en pocos segundos. Trátenlo bien, no lo maten, lo necesito para la segunda parte acá en Toronto. Estamos preparando la película, va a estar fenomenal, va a ser un verano memorable. Y les mando un gran beso, los quiero mucho y ya nos veremos el año que viene.
El aplauso para Andy. We love Andy, we love him. How was working with this guy?
I was not expecting that, that's so nice.
El aplauso para Jaden.
¿Qué expectativas tenés de este momento?
Bueno, no sé, estoy muy emocionada, siempre me
siento
preocupado.
Me too, yo también. Pero entonces, ¿cómo era la...? ¿Qué pose le pensás pedir?
Como que haga la otra mitad de corazón.
Sí. Seguramente te la caballito. No, no, yo le iba a decir que sí, pero bueno.
Yo creo que sí.
Éxitos con tu foto.
También.
High five, decile así a Jaden, a que te dice. ¿Qué les pareció? ¿Querés volver a sacarte otra foto? A ver. Sí.
Bueno, acabo de ver a Jaden y...
Está re emocionada, salió temblando.